With season 19 of NCIS underway, fans can't wait to see what's in store for the NCIS team of investigators in 2022. Season 19 has seen many twists and turns in the storyline, and as the hit series progresses, that is likely to continue. Stay tuned and don't go away, because today we're looking at NCIS season 19. Meghan Markle's former Suits co-star confirmed to appear. Here's who, plus other NCIS news. First up, so who is this new mystery guest, you ask? You're about to find out. Everyone's favorite CBS police procedural drama series is back with a bang in 2022. And there's a new cast member in town, but it's a face that you might recognize. We're talking about actor Amanda Schull, who starred with Meghan Markle in the hit Netflix show Suits. Schull has officially joined the NCIS team. Schull is best known for her roles in 12 Monkeys and for playing the character Katrina Bennett in Suits, a legal drama. In episode 10 of NCIS, titled Pledge of Allegiance, Schull plays a woman named Kay Barlow. And while we don't know the full scope of Barlow's storyline, it appears as though she will be somehow tied to a case that the NCIS team will be investigating. The team was called in to investigate a Navy chief warrant officer named Rafi Nazar, played by actor Artur Zai Benson, who is accused of treason and espionage, essentially, after trying to sell classified Navy software and information, which was reportedly stolen by Nazar. The stolen Navy software technology in question is apparently used to plot military combat drones, so the NCIS crew will have to do everything they possibly can, and fast, to make sure that it doesn't fall into the wrong hands. And in this day and age where international tensions are running high, it's really anyone's guess whose hands they could be. Schull is a world-renowned actress, and her role in the episode is significant. And for Schull, one of the perks of being Meghan Markle's friend and former co-star is that she gets to go to royal weddings. Next up, who has replaced the beloved Agent Gibbs now that he is no longer on the show? Let's take a look. The character Aiden Parker, played by Gary Cole, has replaced Agent Gibbs because actor Mark Harmon left the show after 19 years, much to the chagrin of fans. Parker is now the new special agent in charge of the NCIS team. As of now, Schull's appearance in the show hasn't been officially announced as a recurring role, but fans of the show Suits are really happy to see her on screen again. Since she left Suits, Schull was still busy and acted in two Hallmark original movies. Fans of Schull's are now hoping that she will have a fair amount of screen time on NCIS. Schull's character on Suits was a fan favorite, and she was usually seen sharing the screen with Meghan Markle's character Rachel Zane. In Suits, Schull and Markle would often work together on cases, and it was clear that the pair shared a genuine mutual respect for each other. When Rachel asked her father, corporate attorney Robert Zane, played by actor Wendell Pierce, to hire Kat as his associate, he did. Schull joined Suits in season 2 and had a recurring role on the show as Kat until the season 9 finale episode, which ended the show's longtime run. When Schull started on Suits, she was an assistant district attorney and an aspiring lawyer, and worked her way up to become a corporate attorney and partner at the firm. Behind the cameras, Schull and Markle are very close friends and often remain in contact. Up next, in addition to Amanda Schull, has NCIS ever featured other celebrity guest stars? Let's find out. Since NCIS first premiered back in 2003, it has been well known for having a number of famous guest stars on the series, and you'll definitely recognize some of these big names. Some of the NCIS guest stars include Jamie Lee Curtis, Millie Bobby Brown, Zac Efron, Graham McTavish, and Michelle Obama. Fans are predicting that Schull's character will somehow be involved in the crime and could potentially be a villain. Viewers were forced to contend with the show's mid-season break and want to know more about Kay Barlow. NCIS Season 19 returned to CBS on Monday, January 3rd. However, NCIS fans will have to deal with some bad news about the future of Season 19 because CBS just hit the pause button on the series production for the time being. NCIS Special Agent Torres, played by actor Wilmer Valderrama, and Agent Knight, played by Katrina Law, had plans to assist Tennant, played by Vanessa Lachey, on NCIS Hawaii, but those plans will now be delayed. On January 3rd, Wilmer and Katrina revealed on Instagram that their characters would be heading for the West Coast for a special NCIS and NCIS Hawaii mashup episode, and fans were just as excited as Wilmer and Katrina. But unfortunately, the celebration soured only a few days later when it was reported that NCIS shut down production due to a positive case of COVID-19 on set. Stay tuned and don't go away, because we're bringing you the latest NCIS news, and you won't want to miss it. Next up, how has the COVID-19 pandemic impacted the NCIS production schedule? Let's take a look. The new coronavirus case on the set of NCIS is believed to involve a cast member. However, sources close to the show are remaining tight-lipped about who that is, out of respect for their privacy. So for now, the NCIS/NCIS Hawaii crossover episode is scheduled to resume filming the week of January 10th. But these plans could change because of the rapid infection rates of the Omicron variant. Since the coronavirus pandemic first reared its ugly head and impacted the world in March of 2020, a number of variants have been identified around the globe, such as the Delta variant and, as we mentioned, Omicron. According to the New York Times, the state of California, where numerous TV and movie productions take place, experienced a startling 500% increase in new cases during the final 2 weeks of 2021. NCIS and NCIS Hawaii now join a long list of shows like ABC's Grey's Anatomy, Station 19, and The Rookie, which have all paused their production schedules due to the Omicron variant. Other major production studios such as Netflix, Universal Media Studios, Warner Brothers, Disney, and Amazon Studios were forced to shut down productions as well and have taken their own steps against the recent viral surge. Whether the NCIS/NCIS Hawaii crossover episode will still be airing on March 28, 2022 remains unknown, and for now, there's only one priority: keeping people safe. Up next, how have fans reacted to Agent Gibbs and Mark Harmon's departure? Let's dig a little deeper. NCIS fans are reacting to the Gibbs twist in the latest Season 19 episode, and it's left fans emotional. Despite being more than 3,000 miles from the rest of the NCIS team, former Special Agent Gibbs' presence is still felt heavily throughout the episode, as Agent McGee, played by Sean Murray, and Agent Palmer, played by Brian Dietzen, together McGee and Palmer try to figure out where the mysterious $10,000 deposit into each of their bank accounts came from. And in the episode titled Pledge of Allegiance, we saw that they were told by Director Vance, played by Rocky Carroll, that the money came from Gibbs, with the understanding that it would be put toward their children's college scholarship funds. In the episode, Palmer said, "That's amazing, but I mean, it's way too generous," to which McGee replied, "Agreed, we can't possibly keep it." Vance then explained, "Well, you can't give it back. I should know, I tried." Vance then reveals that Gibbs donated to him too when his kids were the same ages that Tim's and Jimmy's are presently. And for fans, this was a heartfelt moment. Vance further explained, "It's all in memory of his daughter Kelly. When he was young, he started a college fund. When she died, Gibbs never closed the account. In fact, he kept adding to it. So since then, he's helped a lot of agents' families. The kids are all going to college in Kelly's honor." Saddened by this, McGee replied, "What a legacy. Wish I could thank him in person." Vance responded with a smile and said, "Well, hopefully one day you will." Finally, NCIS Polly Perrette penned a touching tribute to a late friend and fashion designer. NCIS Abby Sciuto, played by actor Polly Perrette, has been absent from the CBS drama since 2018, but fans haven't stopped keeping up to date with her on social media. Since she left the series, Perrette has been regularly keeping her fans up to date on her Twitter page. But this week, the star had some sad news and took to social media to pay tribute to a close friend, fashion designer Terry King, who recently passed away. Perrette shared a heartfelt post to her 707.4 thousand followers. "Her beautiful, bright light is unmatched. She was here to spread kindness and good. These are my Grammy and People's Choice Awards dresses she made. Hashtag Terry King, hashtag Angel." It's always tragic to see friends pass away as time goes by, and despite its drawbacks, one of the greatest things about social media is that it enables us to keep the memories alive of those that we have loved who are no longer with us. That's a wrap for today's video. Thanks for watching until the end.